the automation of the Isiolo County Teaching and Referral Hospital. Today, we are paperless. We don't use paper. The clinicians write at the casualty directly. If you go to the lab, if you go to the pharmacy, you go straight there and you get your details, particulars, and you will get being served easily. And then it's also easiest for the community members to be able to access services faster. In the renal unit, which is currently serving 10 people, and it's been working around the clock. It's only the only day when it's not working is Sunday, up to Saturday when their patients are being served. And the clients come all the way from Meru, they come all the way from Masabit. And I've personally witnessed a client from Masabit who said she used to go to Nairobi for renal dialysis, and now she feels very comfortable because it can be done in Isiolo. The second one is CT scan. Even today, I've seen someone talking about the CT scan is not working. It is working very well. I personally, when I was unwell, I was undertaken through CT scan, and in the morning at around 11 o'clock, by 2 o'clock I got my results, which has been read online by an expert in Nairobi. So I think these services are there for the people, and people need to access these services than just brushing it aside, condemning it, which I don't think it really makes sense, because if the facilities are there, it is meant for everyone. Our lab services are of high quality, and I'm sure most of you must have heard about the support by American military. They have upgraded our lab. Today, if we can only get some cartridges, which the national government is promising to buy and give it to us, then we have a gene expert machine which we can use for testing of even corona here. The only thing that is lacking is cartridges, and we have been asking the national government to be able to support us, because those gene experts, one is here, one is in Garbatula. Any test can be done in that lab, except the corona one, which I think because of the cartridges that I've said is not within the county. The other one is about the oxygen plant, which everyone has been talking about. Last week, I was in a CEC meeting, and I was actually shocked that a number of counties don't have oxygen plants. I personally thought that it is most of the level 4, level 5, level 6 hospitals have oxygen. We were shocked that level 6 Odaya doesn't have oxygen plant, and so they just get in oxygen cylinders. Homa Bay, I was told, is the same.